our channel. Today we are going to write 10 lines on Navratri. Number 1. Navratri is a holy festival especially celebrated by Hindus in all parts of India. Number 2. Navratri celebrates victory of goddess Durga over demon King Mahisasur. Number 3. During Navratri, people bring clay idol of goddess Durga and install in pandals and temples. Number 4. In Sanskrit, Nav means nine and Ratri means night. So it nine night of celebration. Number 5. Navratri festival is celebrated twice in the country. Number 6. In some states, Navratri is also called Durga Puja. Number 7, Goddess Durga is a symbol of power of Shakti with different weapons in ten different hands. Number 8, in many places people on the 9th day of Navratri also do Kanya Pujan. Number 9, Navratri festival devotes keep fasting by drinking water or fruit. Number 10, Navratri is famous Hindu festival